Howdy, Carly here. So my gym is hosting a competition today. I'm low-key late. I'm supposed to be there at 8:30. It's currently like 8:33 right now. I live like 3 minutes away though, so not that bad. But today I'll be just recording the whole competition and show what CrossFit is. Let's get it. So the competition is basically called the Festivus Games. It's for novice, beginners, people who just got into the CrossFit world and wanna compete in a friendly competition. The before exercises that they need to complete for the day, and then the leaderboard, see who wins. And honestly, yeah, like I did it last year, it was pretty fun, but I wish I practiced and like trained for it, because that was the same time as my exams when I was finishing school. That's not an excuse, but that's the excuse I'm doing. But yeah, I was gonna just record the behind the scenes and hopefully it's fun. All I know is if I have to MC today, I don't want to. Right now I'm just floating around. Okay, I'm helping any client that needs help, anyone that's just confused, and I'm just gonna be hanging around. And yeah, honestly, that's basically what I'm gonna do today. Then I'm gonna help clean up after. So like, it's just chilling today. But there's gonna be like over 100 people there. Over 100. Like my gym's kinda, it's big, but not big enough for 100 people. So you're gonna see, it's gonna be like sardines. Like right, there might be a whole bunch of people there right now. And I'm late. And I should probably just get my ass to work now. Like, yo, all these people here are from my gym. All these people. And it's not even nine. Never in my life have I parked over here from my gym. What's going on? What is going on? What is going on?
Well, that's my gym over there. Let's get that shit.
How you doing, Jaden? How you doing? Yeah, it's gonna follow you. Wait.
Wipe the box over. Don't hang it on the floor before you take that plate off the floor. Sit up straight. You're also going to hear some other movement in the back corner on the plate. Once that plate going, it's going to be a few hours non-stop activity. Getting ready to go for our first event. 10 seconds. Go!
Nervous?
Yes.
Why? You're gonna kill it.
I don't know. I just. Yeah. It's like, I know. Butterflies. That's good though. That's gonna keep you going. You can't stop.
I know.
That's good. Yeah. There you vibe. Pretty neat. We'll do like a mini vlog for today. Yeah. Is that all the seats?
Yeah, you
got
to go to
everyone. You got it all?
Go to
Mark. How many is there? One, there's only three.
There are only four people.
Only four? I think you need one more.
Slow there you got it. Head, sorry.
That's it, you got it.
Next time I'll have it faster.
It's okay. They give it to your mom, right? Okay, your mom, yeah. Wanna hold it? Actually, wait. Let's wait. Yeah? Are you excited? What does that mean? You're like, I don't know. You're gonna kill it. Like always. Like always. Huh? Smile. Yeah, don't worry.
Thank you.
Killing it. Hey.
How are you?
Doing good, how are you?
Good. So much fucking talk.
Right? What are your thoughts so far?
I want to see the next
one.
Yeah,
when is the next one?
Next workout?
Next workout, yeah. I see that.
Did you hear what this was?
Huh?
It's like...
Do we have a next one?
Yeah, yeah. There's one more.
The one that's synchronized and the...
Yeah, that's the last one. And then the end of the wall balls and the
breakfast. That's exciting.
Yeah. Probably like in an hour. Oh, yeah. It's long.
Can we come back? I want to work out. You want to do that? Yes. Okay.
It's like...
If you don't like it, actually, I want to work out and then come back.
One day.
Thank you.
friend, right? Let's get it, let's get it. How you doing? Don't be sorry. I snuck in behind you, so.
Well, and I don't have eyes back there, so that's
fair. I don't know, though, because I might not.
How do you feel?
Oh, I love it.
You love
exercise
it?
Exercise is so fun.
You look so relaxed.
I'm in the zone.
Yeah.
I'm going to war with my demons.
Yeah. Yeah. I love that. Good job.
I love the kill.
Are you ready?
Ready.
You got to say it for yourself.
I'm so ready.
I love it. Sorry?
I like
I bet. Only one more to go. What are you gonna do after? Shot, shot, shot. Oh, I'm so dumb. I should have read it. So, be after this. I love that. Wait, turn around.
Were you here last year?
And smile. First, we have Zoe. Here's after this.
Yeah, let's go.
Team name, like who's gonna know that? Why would we know that if you know that?
Did you have fun today?
Yes.
Yes?
No.
What?
Oh, careful,
I'm
careful.
I'm gonna have more fun later.
Sorry?
I'm gonna have more fun later.
Yeah, what?
I might have more fun later because I might have a sleepover with my friends.
Really? That's gonna be fun?
I might have.
What's your friend's name?
Mackenzie.
Mackenzie.
We could have a double sleepover because tomorrow's Sunday and then Monday's a PV day.
It is? Want to work out all day Monday?
No.
Why?
Because
I'm not done. Ready?
No.